In 20 years, India and Kerala will become a Muslim-dominated world. Youngsters are being lured by giving money and converting to Islam, and then marrying Muslim women and giving birth to Muslim children, with an intention to multiply the Muslim population.